My dad was a Ford truck guy, so I grew up going to the racetrack with my dirt bike in the back of a Ford truck and just sharing that passion that my dad had when I was quite young for the vehicle and for the logo itself and for just the general nature of the brand, which is kind of funny to say, but it is something that naturally passes down, I think, to you when you're quite young, when your parents are into a particular thing, especially like a car brand, and that feeling just comes across from them.
Thank you. conquered everything at this level. And because of your hard driving and skill, you've earned the Elite Breakout Championship. Oh, it's gonna look so sweet on the shelf.